Although the Verde River provides 40% of the water from Salt River Project, or SRP watersheds, its significance isn't always measured in acre feet. Over the past century, the Verde River has been defined by those who claim it and those who fight to keep it flowing. It's only through partnerships forged along the way that SRP, cities, tribal communities, and landowners have weathered the Verde River's fluctuating water conditions. These partnerships led to the building of two dams to control the erratic flow of the Verde River in the 20th century. The first dam was Bartlett, constructed in 1939 to provide a reliable water supply for the Salt River Pima Maricopa Indian community and SRP customers. As America entered World War II, the federal government asked the Phelps Dodge Corporation to double copper mining production at its plant in eastern Arizona. With this increase in production came the need for more water and a new dam to supply it. Phelps Dodge and SRP met both needs with an innovative agreement to build Horseshoe Dam that included water for a variety of uses and financing to make the dam a reality. Due to labor and material shortages during wartime, Horseshoe Dam was constructed as an earth and rock fill dam, the only one of its kind within the SRP system. After the war, the valley experienced a population boom that required more water storage to meet the needs of these new residents. In 1951, the city of Phoenix signed an agreement with SRP to install spillway gates that more than doubled the dam storage capacity. This partnership further established water rights and agreements for the growing city, while giving SRP more flexibility in controlling the Verde's flow. Until 1988, the Verde River below Bartlett Dam continued to be a wild card, running dry when the Salt River met all of the valley's water needs. That changed after the Fort McDowell Indian Community, SRP, and community leaders signed a historic water settlement that secured a continual flow down the Verde and spurred an environmental rebirth for the river's riparian lands. This partnership established the foundation for SRP to pursue other tribal water settlements and has been a model for settlements with tribal communities for more than 30 years. As we move down the river to where the Verde meets the Salt, we see how partnerships led by SRP continue to be critical to the valley's success. From the city of Goodyear in the Southwest Valley to the mountain town of Payson, SRP is bringing water interests together to ensure that Arizona's future generations thrive.